Hello friends, welcome to our channel Mechanical Motivator. In this video we are going to see job opportunities available for mechanical engineer, electrical engineer, chemical and civil engineers. So this is a government undertaken industry. The name of the company is Central Power Research Institute. So it's one of a golden opportunity for all those for getting trained under such a recognized industry. So don't miss this opportunity. And this is the official website of Central Power Research Institute. So further, if you see, means it has been set up in 1960 by Government of India and will be functioning as a central applied research in electrical power engineering. So further, if you see the website, official website, means they will be giving the detailed explanation regarding the company, startup and what all they're doing, etc. You have a glance of it. And when you scroll down, you can see this advertisement number for junior and senior research fellow. If you further scroll down, you can see four icons like A1, tender, career, etc. You have to click career icon. When you click career, you will be directed to this page. So there will be two different advertisements. So first is the first advertisement, if you see, means you can see for senior and junior research fellow. So they have posted the date, and starting date is 9/9. And end date is 8/10 next month. So before that, you have to apply. So let us have what are the qualifications or basic requirements which we need in order to apply for this job. And if you click the advertisement, PDF, you can open this one. So it's will be dealing what are the details for applying for this job for regarding the junior and senior research fellow. Actually, Central Power Research Institute have headquarters in Bangalore and various other states also, like Bhopal, Hyderabad, Nagpur, Noida, etc. It will be undertaking and running under the Government of India and will be taking many projects for generation, transmission, distribution and operation of electricity supply system. They play a key role in electricity generation. And here they are recruiting for junior and senior research fellow. So below they gave the minimum eligibility is for senior research fellow. He has to complete PhD in engineering for various department like electrical, mechanical, civil, chemical. If any of you are eligible, means you can apply for senior research fellow. And you also have to clear the GATE score. It will be an added advantage for you. And for junior research fellow, if you have a graduate degree in engineering in any recognized university, means then it's well and good. And also you have to have a valid GATE score. So candidates who already applied against the advertisement number as they shown here need not apply again, because both the applications will be scrutinized together. And remuneration and other facilities is the main thing. Selection procedure will be, the candidates will be shortlisted for admission of MSc in engineering or PhD on merit basis only, and GATE score will be added advantage. So remuneration, how much they will be giving is for senior research fellow, they will be giving 30,000 per month, and for junior research fellow 20,000 per month. And duration of the fellowship will be 3 years for senior research fellow, and an extension they will be giving a 1 year. And for junior researchers, they are giving 2 years with the extension of 6 months. So how to apply is, a candidate have to fill the application in Annexure 2, and also he has to have various other copies like self-attested copy of the certificates relating to the age, qualification, caste, etc. And self-attested copy of valid GATE score or UGC NET score, etc. And you also have to have a research publication in journals and conference, if any, should be attached along with the application form. And he has to have one recent passport size photograph should be affixed along with the application. And candidates who are already working in any government organization, means then they have to apply through proper channel. So I hope so this would give you a clear explanation for you. I will give you a link in the description, so that if you click that link, it will be directing you to the official page. And kindly share this video to mechanical, electrical, civil and chemical engineers, so that it will be very useful for them. And also subscribe our channel Mechanical Motivator, then only you will be receiving all the videos which we upload. Thanks for watching this video. Have a great day.